Everybody up. What do you think?
All right, you're gonna be in E, you need an A first.
What's that now? We're in
E. We're in E, yeah. We're in the Red House, he's gonna kick it off.
Why my key won't unlock the door? my baby, she don't live here no more. We gonna play a little something, right?
Some story that like is near and dear to me. Years ago, when Big Al was quite a younger man, I met this young woman that turned my head around the other way. You know, and there I was paying her electric bill, her rent bill, her phone bill. Hell, I even bought that woman some of them phony titties. And then one night I came home after working hard all day for 5 long years, and I found that woman messing around with another man who was playing with my titties. So I looked that woman straight in the face and I said, baby. I said, baby, if you don't love me no more, girl, Sister Will. Show me what you do.
I'm
Okay, now we're gonna do my favorite love song for all you girls. Oh, said, hey, Joe, where you gonna run to now?
Duct tape, that's give me three steps. Time to be good.
We got more jammers. We got more stuff. Make sure you take care of Chaz over here with goldcardlive.com. He hasn't been here for a couple weeks because he had an equipment breakdown. He's got to pay for this stuff. He does this for us, so y'all help him out if you can. Make sure you take care of Becky behind the bar. Unfortunately, Backstage Grill could not be here tonight due to weather circumstances, but they will be back, weather permitting. This has been a public service announcement. Had this been a national emergency, you'd be fucked because I'm in charge. We'll be right back.